The Philippine Tourism Department confident it will hit or even exceed its target for tourist arrivals this year as the holiday season nears. Andy Ataguinas joins us on the line for more. Andy, what can you tell us?
Good afternoon, Mimi. Foreign tourist arrivals in the Philippines have hit the 4 million mark, earning the country more than 316 billion pesos in revenue. That's according to Department of Tourism Secretary Cristina Frasco, who led the opening of the Travel Sale Expo 2023 at the Mega Trade Hall in Mandaluyong City this morning. Frasco said that with the holiday season coming up, she is confident that the country will be able to reach or even exceed its target of 4.8 million international arrivals by the end of the year. This is good news for the Philippines, which is banking on the tourism sector to be one of its main economic drivers.
We're very optimistic that because the Philippines continues to be a top-of-mind destination all over the world, kasi naman po ang dami nating award-winning destinations, at kaka-defend lang po natin for the fifth year in a row yung title natin as Asia's leading dive destination, we're optimistic that we would be able to meet, if not exceed, the target set for the end of the year.
Now, Mimi, for those looking for good travel deals, whether you're a foreign tourist or a local, you can head on over to the Travel Sale Expo. Travel Sale Expo chairperson Michelle Thailan said visitors can score discounts of up to 50 to 80% in travel tickets, whether you're going to a domestic destination or international destination. With more than 100 exhibitors representing travel agencies, airlines, hotels, cruise liners, travel insurance firms, and even a museum operator, the event offers a variety of options for those planning their next vacation. The event will last until this Sunday, October 1. Mimi?
Hi, Andy. Well, it's a great headline to say that we're on track to hit our 4.8 million tourist arrivals target this year. We're actually very way behind our ASEAN peers. I mean, for context, just background, Vietnam actually welcomed 5.5 million tourists already in the first 6 months of this year. In Thailand, guess what? They hit 15 million in the first 7 months of the year. So it's a long way to go. A lot of catching up to do, right, for the Philippines?
Yes, Michelle, definitely there's a long way to go. That's why Tourism Secretary Frasco also said that they're really upping their game in terms of coordinating with other government agencies like the DOTR to improve the country's gateways, to build more tourism roads. She mentioned a while ago that just this year they were able to construct over 150 kilometers of tourism roads, so they're working on that. They're also working to improve our connectivity and our internet connection for the convenience of visitors. And they're also working with other government agencies, of course, to boost our tourism sector.
Yeah, I remember back in 2013, we were all targeting 10 million up until 2019. Before the pandemic hit, the target was always 10 million tourist arrivals. We're inching closer, and then COVID happened. So hopefully we can get back on track. Thank you very much, Andy, for joining us this afternoon.